Hey guys, today I want to show you how to install Jelly Bean on your Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. I want to show you this Jelly Bean here. Or you can install this Jelly Bean on all models of Samsung Galaxy Tab 10.1. Let's go, let's get to started. I have a root. You can see here a root, and you're gonna install a program on Google Play Store. They're loading. Okay, you go on Play Store. On find this program. Yes, you can see. You wanna install this program. After that, you want to all the links I have set on the YouTube, you're gonna install that and publish on your driver. If you can see here, you're gonna install the three files I have set on YouTube. Good. This version work on all models, the versions of Samsung, Jelly Bean, and others, and Sandwich, and all that this works. But you wanna install this program. You go there. Oh, they're coming. Here we go. Okay, we go to set up. Okay,
you click there, and here we go, they're finished. Okay, we update. No, we don't go. And after that, you want to click there, you see? You want to click there and click where you have set the files and click on the number one. This file is not a system file, this is a root if you want, and this file is a custom, and this is a Google Apps Jelly Bean. You install that first. Go to install, and there you go. Yes, they have installed that. You click there quickly after that, and click there. You see this button after that, you click right button, and you go down with this two. You go to SD, and after that you go to the close of your SD and find your Google Apps file. They will install that, you can see here. After that, you have installed that, you go back and back. Yes. here we come. Now you have the new Android version. Yes, they're loading. If this don't work, you want to restart your tablet, and I can show you there. Shut it down. And you click there again, and there. It is loading. You want to restart all your data, you can see here. Yes, and delete all your data. And this will delete all your data. So now I think this works. This can take 5 to 2 minutes sometime. Yeah, it's loading. Here we go. It's work. You can see here. You want to take the information. You want to skip that. Yes, you want to skip that. Yes, skip. And my name is Lucy. Here you can see, you have your Samsung Galaxy Tab look like a Nexus 10. You can see here are the programs, and you can see the software. I want to show you the software. They run now, Android 4.2.2. Thanks for watching, subscribe and watch more.